You can see the finish lines. Yes, I'm bringing it a little more facial, but that is kind of what we do. We're disguising the original position of the teeth. And then once we transfer that into our chairside design software, I'm using the pre-op scan of that chairside mock-up to then position. There's embedded libraries in the design software. I position 8 and 9 first, pretty even with the angle, size, position of that mock-up that I created. And then from there, I don't need the position of the laterals. I just base it entirely off of 8 and 9. So then I drop the laterals in, I drop the canines in, and so on. And so I just check from side to side, making sure everything flows, having fun. In the software, you can see there's a grid feature where you can visualize and just check for symmetry. You can see the finish lines. Yes, I'm bringing it a little more facial, but that is kind of what we do. We're disguising the original position of the teeth. So using the tools, guiding, once I guide the library teeth into the correct position, then I use that freeform feature, establish the right emergence profile. I create the right contact areas. I check it from this incisal, or rather apical view, just making sure all of the designs flow well with one another. You want to ensure that you check it from as many different views as you can, but obviously starting from the facial, and then I work from lateral views. For this case, I actually didn't pack cord. Now, I showed a bunch of cord cases earlier, but sometimes when I do design a lot of my anterior cases, when I do pack cord, when we shift that soft tissue area, we drop the papilla, sometimes I get a little unsure of where to position the emergence, how much space. If there are any black triangles, I kind of exacerbate those issues, sometimes end up with over contoured zones. So before we scan it in, I make sure there's no tissue tags, all the finish lines are visible. And for this case, I just prep the margins equigingivally. And then we mill these out in camouflage again. You saw that block, this is a camouflage bleach shade. We have one bleach shade that is super white, but it actually matched his lower hypoplasia appearance teeth really, really well.